want half of my peppermint patty?
No, I don't put junk in my body.
Why are you doing this? We like you no matter how you look.
And those shake diets are really unhealthy.
They also don't really work. As soon as you go off them, you gain back the weight you lost.
You know what? I don't want to hear it. You have no idea how much I'm sacrificing to be a Cheerio, to look fantastic, to finally fit in at this school.
We're just trying to look out for you.
We just want you to be healthy.
Stop getting all up in my face telling me what I can and cannot do. And I'm really hungry, so stop trying to get me to eat you.
Hold up, did she just say she wanted to eat us?
Most iconic role for
you. Oh, damn.
Your blood pressure's low. Maybe that's why you fainted. Your mom will be here soon. I'll go and get you some ginger ale.
Thanks, I'm not hungry.
Yes, you are. You're starving. I know, I've been there. Did all the other kids start looking like food right before you fainted?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Been there. Eat the granola bar.
Why are you being so nice to me? I can't remember the last time you said two words to me that weren't you and suck.
'Cause I was you, scared, hating myself for eating a cookie. But I got over it.
Yeah, of course you did, Miss Pretty Blonde with the white girl ass.
When you start eating for somebody else so that they can grow and be healthy, your relationship to food changes. What I realized is that if I'm so willing to eat right to take care of this baby, why am I not willing to do it for myself? You are so lucky. You've always been at home in your body. Don't let Miss Sylvester take that away from you.
I'm so embarrassed. This isn't me. How did I become this person?
You are beautiful. You know that. I'm gonna stay here with you until your mom comes, okay?